tuning in for the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray. My co-commentator to help describe all the action is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time here. It is Manchester United facing FC Copenhagen.
Well, night games, European football, where does it get any better? Well, it does if you're in the final. But with finals, they're horrible if you lose. Make sure you win if you get here.
The team Manchester United will go with David De Gea between the posts. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelof in central defence. Nemanja Matic starts with Fred in central midfield. And Anthony Martial is the main striker today. The opposition starting 11. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Nice switch of play. Greenwood. Here is Fred. Bruno Fernandes has it. Anthony Martial. Passing it with a bit of panache. And cleared away. Just not looking confident in possession. Nemanja Matic has it. James. Crossing possibilities. Shaw. Very comfortable when in possession. Shaw. Crossed into the penalty area. Well cleared away. Falk. They've given it away. Anthony Martial. Juan Bissaka. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Fred. Here is Fred. And whipped into the box. A decisive clearance it was. Maguire. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Lindelof now. Bruno Fernandes. Matic. Bruno Fernandes has it. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. It's got to be! And a goal! The first of the contest!
Well, it's always best to get your nose in front in the final. Really puts the pressure on the opposition. As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So back underway in this game, Manchester United with the advantage. Zeka with it. Falk. It's with Santos. Rasmus Falk Jensen on the ball. It's a perfect challenge. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Nemanja Matic has it. Fred. Matic. Varela, Falk. Now they've lost it. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, United will be happy if it stays like this. Still some work to do in the second half, though. With the clock ticking down before the half-time cup of tea, it's important you keep your concentration.
Options in the centre. Matic. Bruno Fernandes, and it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
So 2-0 now. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Bengtsson. So half time it is in this. Quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway. Rasmus Falk Jensen on the ball. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Victor Fischer has it. Bengtsson. And the cross into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him.
Well, United in control with their possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Bengtsson. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Far from a good pass. Well, visionary passing. Bruno Fernandes. Opportunity it is. Well, that's a procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, it's the hardest thing to do in football, score a goal. But when it's served up on a plate like this, it looks easy. Fabulous through ball.
A chance to revisit the goal. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Fred. Fred with it. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes. Scott McTominay. Superbly read and executed. Zeka. Fisher. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Bruno Fernandes has it. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Falk, Varela, Rasmus Falk Jensen on the ball. They've given it away. It's with McTominay. It is to be a throw-in. Nelson, Varela. Varela. Falk. Effective challenge. It's with McTominay. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Given away by Manchester United. Fred. Here's Luke Shaw. James. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Wan-Bissaka. Crossing possibilities. Plattered away. Martial. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions. And never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Bjelland, Zeka. Victor Fischer has it. Well, the pass not finding its target. We have entered the final minute of normal time. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Shaw. It's with McTominay. He has time to play it over. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the... And he takes on the shot. Staunch rearguard action. Martial! And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. About the outcome, surely they know. And the final whistle, the cup issue is settled.